Hi friends, this is your Ainar sir. Today I have come up with a new sum on square roots and cube roots. So your sum reads like this:
root 2 minus 1 by root 2 plus 1 plus root 2 plus 1 by root 2 minus 1 whole by root 3 minus 1 by root 3 plus 1 plus root 3 plus 1 by root 3 minus 1 is equal to how much?
Clear? So first of all, what we do, let us simplify the numerator.
So your numerator is what? Root 2 minus 1 by root 2 plus 1 plus root 2 plus 1 by root 2 minus 1. Let us take LCM and add. What will be your LCM? Root 2 plus 1 into root 2 minus 1. Clear? Here, root 2 plus 1 and root 2 plus 1 will cancel, and root 2 minus 1 into root 2 minus 1, root 2 minus 1 whole square plus root 2 minus 1 and root 2 minus 1 will cancel. So root 2 plus 1 into root 2 plus 1, root 2 plus 1 whole square.
If you take root 2 as A and 1 as a B, your numerator will become A plus B whole square plus A minus B whole square.
Clear? A plus B whole square plus A minus B whole square. And you have a formula for this. What is this? 2 into A square plus B square.
Understood?
So here denominator A plus B into A minus B. Denominator will become what?
A square minus B square.
So what is A square plus B square numerator here? 2 into root 2 square means 2 plus 1 square means 1. 1 square means 1. That means 2 plus 1 3 into 2 6 denominator. A square minus B square, A square means 2, minus B square means minus 1, 2 minus 1 is equal to what?
1.
So, when you simplified the numerator, you got how much? 6. Let us keep here. Now, we simplify the denominator. Root 3 minus 1 by root 3 plus 1 plus root 3 plus 1 by root 3 minus 1. Your LCM will be root 3 plus 1 into root 3 minus 1. So here, like numerator, you get root 3 minus 1 whole square plus root 3 plus 1 whole square. A plus B whole square plus A minus B whole square. What will be the formula? 2 into A square, mana root 3 square, 3. Plus 1 square means 1. Denominator, A plus B into A minus B, A square minus B square. A square means root 3 square, 3. Minus B square means minus 1. So your numerator will become 4 into 2, 8 by 2. 8 by 2. So, 2 1 ja, 2 4 ja. So, your answer will be 6 by 4. Your answer will be 6 by 4. 6 by 4 means what? 2 3 ja, 2 2 ja. So, your B is the right option.
I think you understood how to solve this type of a question. So now, your second sum reads like this.
If A is equal to root 5 plus 1 by root 2, root 5 minus 1, and B is equal to root 5 minus 1 by root 5 plus 1, then the value of A square plus AB plus B square by A square minus AB plus B square is equal to how much?
Clear? A and B values are given
and you have to find this. So first of all, let us check the value of A plus B. A means what? Root 5 plus 1 by root 5 minus 1 plus B means root 5 minus 1 by root 5 plus 1. Let us take LCM and add. LCM will be root 5 minus 1 into root 5 plus 1. And here, like previous sum, you get root 5 plus 1 whole square. Root 5 plus 1 whole square plus root 5 minus 1 whole square. A plus B whole square plus A minus B whole square. What is your formula? Is equal to 2 into A square. A square means root 5 square. 5. Plus B square plus 1 square. 1. By. Denominator A plus B into A minus B. So, A square minus B square. A square means 5. Minus B square means minus 1. 6 into 2, 12 by 4. So, your A plus B is equal to 3 you got. Let us keep here. A plus B is equal to 3. Clear? A plus B is equal to 3. So, now let us find A minus B. A minus B means what? Root 5 plus 1 by root 5 minus 1 minus root 5 minus 1 by root 5 plus 1. Let us add. Your LCM will be root 5 minus 1 into root 5 plus 1. Clear? Here root 5 plus 1 whole square minus root 5 minus 1 whole square. Listen. This is the formula of A plus B whole square minus A minus B whole square. You have a formula. What? A plus B whole square minus A minus B whole square is equal to 4AB. What is the formula? A plus B whole square minus A minus B whole square is equal to 4AB. So 4AB means what? 4. What is your A? Root 5. What is your B? 1. By root 5 minus 1 into root 5 plus 1. A square minus B square. Ne? A square means 5. Minus B square means minus 1. So this will become 4 root 5 by 4. 4, 4 cancels. And your A minus B is equal to root 5. Clear? So now let us take this. What I do, I add AB in the numerator. So what it will become? A square plus AB plus AB plus B square. And next I subtract. So no change. I added AB and I subtracted AB. In the same way in denominator also I do same thing. Clear? So, A square, AB plus AB, 2AB. A square plus 2AB plus B square. A plus B whole square. Minus AB. By A square minus AB minus AB minus 2AB. A square minus 2AB plus B square. A minus B whole square plus AB. So, what is your A plus B? 3 square. So let us find the value of AB. AB what happens? A means root 3 plus 1 by root 5 minus 1 into root 5 minus 1 by root 3 plus 1 cancels. Yani your AB is equal to how much? 1. 3 square minus 1 by what is your A minus B? Root 5. Root 5 square plus 1. What is your 3 square? 9. 9 minus 1 by what is square of root 5? 5 plus 1. Yani 9 minus 1 how much? 8 by 6 are 2 4 jar, 2 3 jar, 4 by 3. So your B is the right answer, 4 by 3. I think you understood how to solve this type of a question. So now your next question reads like this. The value of 1 by root 1 plus root 2 plus 1 by root 2 plus root 3 plus 1 by root 3 plus root 4 plus up to 1 by root 120 plus root 121 is equal to how much? See, 1 by root 1 plus root 2 plus 1 by root 2 plus root 3 plus 1 by root 3 plus root 4 plus up to 1 by root 120 plus root 121 is equal to how much? Clear? So if this type of a question is given, what we should do? We should try to remove this radical sign in the denominator. For that, what we should do? We have to multiply both numerator and denominator by root 2 minus 1 here. Because root 2 is greater than 1. Here, numerator and denominator by root 3 minus root 2. Here, root 4 minus root 3, like that. Clear? So, what it will become? Root 2 minus 1 by root 2 plus 1 into root 2 minus 1 plus root 3 minus 1 by root 3 plus 1 into root 3 minus 1 plus root 4 minus root 3 by root 3 plus root 4 into root 3, root 4 minus root 3 plus what will be your last term? Root 121 minus root 120 by root 121 plus root 120 into root 121 minus root 120. Clear? A plus B into A minus B, A square minus B square. And 2 minus 1, 2 minus 1 means 1. Here also, root 2 here, not root 1. And here also, 3 minus 2, 1. Here also, 4 minus 3, 1. All denominator will become 1, 1, 1, 1. Only you have numerator. What is the numerator here? Root 2 minus 1 plus root 3 minus root 2 plus root 4 minus root 3 plus up to your last root 121 minus root 120. See here. Your root 2 and root 2 cancels. Root 3 cancels. In the same way, root 4 and root 4 will cancel. In the same way, root 120 and here root 120 will cancel. So what are left here? Minus 1 is left. Here plus root 121 is left. What is your root 121? 11. Minus 1 plus 11. That is equal to how much? 10. So what is the value of this? 10. So your D is the right answer. I think you understood how to solve this type of a question. Tomorrow again I come up with some new sums. Till then, have a nice day and thanks for watching the video.